Otto Baker, Doc Neon Fawn.
Oh, at least he's